The main body of the narrow belt sorter consists of multiple narrow belts with equidistant distribution. Driven left and right by the belt, the goods are transported to the designated grid. The grid is equipped with a buffer zone to enable flexible sorting of large and small pieces such as cartons, flexible packaging, bag packing, envelopes. Sorting efficiency can reach 5,000 pieces per hour.